We ended part one of our trifecta video at this cave, backing our 392 up into a space with limited steering. Sarah thought we were going to flip, but we didn't. Stay tuned to see who does. Was all the chaos worth it for this shot? Comment below. Or tell us some of the sketchy things you've done for a good picture. A little less traction than I thought with these wet tires. This was a really cool place, but it was overly crowded and it started to snow, so I stayed in the Jeep. With a trail this bumpy, I can't believe that Ruby was able to sleep through it. And here's our friend AJ again. You'll have to check out his YouTube, The Blue Duck. He's got some really good Moab videos from this trip as well. I really like this shot from the GoPro on my hood. You could really see how deep this crack was.
She might be.
And Levi just happened to be in the right place at the right time. to catch this awesome footage. No one was injured. They flipped it back over. The guy finished the obstacle and went home safe. Up our day here. We're about 9.5 hours in now. We made a lot of pit stops, really. Pictures and talking Jeeps, looking at scenery. But on Poison Spider, Golden Spike, and Gold Bar. We are finishing up Gold Bar now. We think we're about 4.5-5 miles from the highway. So we're closing while it's still daytime. We didn't take on any major body damage. We might have little scuffs on the slider here and there. Some other people had some bumper damage, quarter damage. Gladiator got some bedside damage. We've seen a flat fender roll over on its side, but it was a flat fender, so they just flipped it back over and kept going. But we're coming up on an obstacle now, so thanks for watching. That was a winch control that somebody lost. Did that guy ever find his phone?